It's haulage firms which could face the biggest impacts. If lorry drivers don't have the correct paperwork, their loads simply won't get on the ferry.
We're rapidly coming towards the end of the transition period with no clarity, and operators work on a very small margin of 2 to 3%, so any increase in paperwork will have a significant impact.